here's a special song for this last edition of this series of Gentle on My Mind. Dave Pollockett wrote the music, and I wrote the words. It's called simply, My Kind of Country.
Now coyotes ain't got nothing on hyenas, and the prairie's just another word for felt. The platelong's just another kind of country, where you don't pronounce the words the way they're spelt. By the time you get to Phoenix, I'll be in Falk's Rust, or Hroblastal, or Bruderstrom, or Fall. And as the sun sets over Sasselberg, there are stars in Thunder Bay, and Bapsfontein's the capital of Transvaal. Oh, yes, it's my kind of country.
Come on.
My kind of country. The kind of land that makes you feel at home.
Everybody sing it now.
It's my kind of country. My kind of country. Greatest kind of country.
Nice.
Now country songs are sad songs in the city, but country music's heard all over town. The country singer's accent comes from Nashville, but his Stetson is deep yuxtay brown. Barbecue's a country word for brightness, and a buckskin is a fair skin with high heels, and a rimpy is a thong.
And we love country songs.
Country singer tells it like it feels.
Everybody sing.
It's my kind of country. My kind of country. The kind of land that makes you feel at home.
At home.
It's my kind of country. Country singers sing like angels, but I never saw an angel with a beard. Mind you, there are still some city strangers who find old Willie Nelson kind of weird. Country singers sing about their troubles, the ones they love, the ones they hate or fear. It's true to say, Vangie or Barbara Ray are among the sweetest voices you'll ever hear.
All together.
It's my kind of country.
That's nice.
My kind of country. The kind of land that makes you feel at home. It's my kind of country. My kind of country. The greatest kind of country. Country singer who his friends are, he'll talk about Billy Lance or Gene,
or Joanna, or Sally, or Jethro, my old pally.
The guitar pickingest dude you ever seen.
Take it away, Jethro.
Everybody, I've ever known.